Hi there, this is Jade from Kinsta. Post your application at Kinsta means you can choose from 25 data centers spread across the globe for no extra cost. In this video, I'm gonna be teaching you how to deploy and set up a simple Ruby on Rails application with your My Kinsta dashboard. Let's get started. In this example, I will be using GitHub, but Kinsta also supports Bitbucket and GitLab. Now, visit Kinsta's GitHub page and find the Kinsta Ruby on Rails starter. Next, click on Use this template and then create a new repository. Choose a name for your repository and click on Create repository from template. Now, on your My Kinsta dashboard, click on Add Service and then Application. Choose your Git provider and then the repository that you just copied from Kinsta's page. Pick a data center location that works best for you and click on Continue. Choose your environment preferences. Set up the size and amount of resources you'll need for your application to run smoothly. And remember that you can scale up or scale down your app at any time within My Kinsta. And you can use the app analytics to determine if your app needs more CPU or RAM. Finally, confirm your payment method and wait a few minutes while your application is being set up. During the deployment process, Kinsta automatically installs dependencies defined in your gem file. The start command can be left blank for the web process as Kinsta automatically detects the required command during the first deployment. And your Ruby on Rails application should be ready. Enjoy!